They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Thank you. I found her that way!
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on it.
How's that?
I know. Call the cops on me!
Shakespeare, trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Last time, I warned you.
Yeah! Reply!
Brenda!
Brenda! You open up! Last time.
Vulgar little tramp!
I didn't mean
to. You gotta be rude down here to meet a lady. I don't care how nice you are.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Thank you. Security alert in progress.
I can control myself. I can.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
No.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Suppose I could use this.
Kill your cravings in the circus of value.